Is AI going to take over the world?
Hello guys, welcome to the EA Info here.
If you are not familiar with our channel, here we discuss technology, interesting things, and life hacks for the improvement of our lives. In this video, we are going to discuss the most popular technology, which is artificial intelligence, or AI. We are going to look at its origin and definition and answer these questions. Where is it used? And how does it work? The origin. Norbert Wiener, a famous mathematician, tested a Turing computer prototype using a chess program in the 1950s. Turing referred to it as computers that thought, and it worked. It was called the first universal machine and gave theorists a way to investigate the implications of the computational universe. However, it moved too slowly to fulfill all its promises. The Turing machine is incredibly intriguing since, in principle, the only reason it can develop human-level intelligence is because of a very particular data storage mechanism. The same process could be accomplished with a personal computer, although it would. What is AI? A subfield of computer science and engineering called artificial intelligence. AI is dedicated to the development of intelligent agents or autonomous thinking, learning, and acting systems. Building machines that are capable of intelligent behavior is a topic of AI study. You might hear terms like machine learning and deep learning when someone was talking about AI. What is the difference between them? Let us explain. AI can be created using machine learning, and deep learning is a subset of machine learning. A machine can learn from data and experience, using algorithms, thanks to machine learning. Data and patterns can be more easily understood with deep learning, since it uses learning methods inspired by the human brain. Have you ever heard this term, point of singularity? That is going to be when robots are going to be as smart as humans. Let's look at the pros and cons of AI. Pros: can perform boring, routine activities. Has the potential to increase human productivity and efficiency. Could help us solve complex problems that are hard to understand for humans. Cons: may lead to massive unemployment, as robots take the place of workers. Possibly used for unethical purposes, such as producing misleading information or building autonomous weapons. Now, let's answer the question where AI is used. Currently, technology is being used in a wide range of industries, including manufacturing, banking, healthcare, education, and urban planning. Systems like Google Maps, for instance, may monitor the speed of traffic flow at any given moment and incorporate real-time information on traffic problems, like construction activity or accidents. Remote diagnostics and telemedicine are just a couple of the ways that artificial intelligence devises us, and connected systems are improving how healthcare is delivered and managed. Artificial intelligence-powered automated document reading, grading, and plagiarism detection are reducing the workload of educators and adding another perspective to that of human teachers. A growing set of smart city technologies are starting to deliver on their promise of optimizing waste management, traffic management, and utility distribution at the urban level. Virtual assistants or chatbots, like Jarvis in the Iron Man movies, autonomous flying, security and surveillance, self-driving cars, like Tesla. What do you think? Is AI going to take over the world? Leave comments below. That is all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe to this channel and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with friends.